afternoon, everyone, and welcome along to the first of these five lunchtime lock-ins as we listen together and meditate upon the Psalms, the familiar Psalms that no doubt you found comfort in at this time. It's good to be joined this week with Dr. Simon McCracken, our resident doctor in the congregation, and both of us this week are going to facilitate a little time through the Psalms as we read them, as we pray them, and as we sing them together. And so it's good to be standing today in front of the stained glass window in our meeting house of the Good Shepherd. The inscription below was from John's Gospel, where it reminds us of Jesus being the Good Shepherd. But no doubt the words of the 23rd Psalm have been a comfort to you at this time. And so Simon's going to read it, I'm going to pray it, and both of us are going to sing it.
Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
The accompanying prayer book, which came out along with the Scottish metrical version of the Psalter that we're using this week. Eternal and everlasting Father, fountain of all felicity, we render thee praise and thanks that thou hast made known to us our pastor and defender, who will deliver us from the power of our adversaries. Grant unto us that we, casting away all fear and terror of death, may embrace and confess thy truth, which it has pleased thee to reveal to us by thy Son, our Lord and Sovereign Master, Christ Jesus. Amen.
Good.